From Astana, the Deputy Prime Minister flew to Bishkek, Kyrgyz Republic, on 21st of May with the Kyrgyz Foreign Minister. He also met with Deputy Chairman of the Cabinet of Minister and Health Minister. The focus of these meetings was the welfare of Pakistanis in the Kyrgyz Republic, especially the victims of last week's mob attack against foreigners in Bishkek.